Hello, everybody. Thank you very much for watching us in our channel in YouTube. Today we are going to demonstrate the most important device that is being used to check the car paint, and it's one of the compulsory tools you should have whenever you go to buy a second-hand car. It can save a lot of money and it can also protect you from failing in a mistakes when you buy the second-hand car. Elcometer, it's a UK company, and this is one of the respected devices in the market. Elcometer 311 Model B, ferrous and non-ferrous. This is the part number is shown here in this carton, and the serial number. For requesting this device, please contact us at 050-167-9410. From outside of UAE, 00971-50-167-9410. We are going to open, dismantle the package and see whatever inside. Once you open the carton, this is the gauge, how it looks. This is the bag of the gauge. Okay, and it has a place where you place it in the band. This is the gauge itself. This is the gauge. We take out the gauge. So the bag, the gauge, the strap, and also the user manual or the catalog. You will get also the warranty, 2 year warranty. Actually, it's 1 year warranty, and you can extend the warranty by 1 year by logging into the Elcometer website and entering the serial number. All the devices from Zibartish Middle East is already extended warranty for 2 years. For requesting the device, 050-167-9410 inside the United Arab Emirates. This is the test certificate showing that this device is calibrated. If we just go closely, we can see the certificate number, the instrument's part number, and the serial number of the device, and also it shows the calibration. Actually, the calibration is done at the factory at certain temperature degree and the humidity, and it shows also that, you know, the foil is being used for calibration and the readings when it is calibrated, okay, and signed by the quality manager of Elcometer. You find also the references, the substrate references. One is aluminium and one is steel. So this is just to check the device is calibrated or not. And you find also the batteries, AA battery. Okay, it's Duracell. It's made in Belgium. Very high quality actually, and it's industrial type. The device, to power on the device, you open this battery compartment by rotating this 90 degree, and then opening the battery compartment. And this is a little different from all the devices actually. The plus is at the spring. So this is the plus. Sorry, this is the plus. We put it in here, and this is the minus here. It's here, yeah. So now the gauge is on. We close the battery compartment, and now the device is ready to be used. There is a green color in the right side and in the red side. Actually, whenever you take the readings, the green light will show up. That means the device has taken the reading. Okay, this button is to power on the device and also to power off the device. This is a colored TFT screen. If you go inside it, here where you maximize the sound, and here you minimize the sound. I recommend to have a little sound to avoid using the battery, finishing the battery very fast. Sorry. Okay, this is the light. Okay, this is the automatic, and here where you make it low also, as well as saving the battery lifetime. and enhancing the battery lifetime. And here where you convert the measuring unit. This is micrometer, which is the European standard. It measures with the micron, 100, 110, 200, and this is, if you press it, you will change to mil. Mil means the USA standard, okay, and 25.4 micron equal 1 mil. Here where you go back and you are ready to measure. Please watch our second video, which will be a live experiment on the cars, to show you how to use this device and how to recognize the paint on the car. Yeah, thank you very much for watching us, for requesting the device.